Seed dispersal is the mechanism by which plants spread their seeds to new locations. This process is essential for the survival and reproduction of many plant species. Various methods of seed dispersal include one, wind. Some seeds are adapted to be carried by the wind. They have structures like wings or hairs that help them float and be carried to new areas. Two, gravity. Certain plants rely on gravity to drop their seeds to the ground, ensuring they fall close to the parent plant. Examples include acorns from oak trees. Three, animals. Many seeds use animals for dispersal. Some seeds have hooks or barbs that attach to the fur of animals, allowing them to be transported to new locations. Others are enclosed in fruit, which is eaten by animals. The seeds pass through the digestive system and are then deposited in feces, often in a nutrient-rich environment. 4. Water. Seeds can also be dispersed by water. They float on water surfaces and can be carried downstream to new areas. 5. Explosive mechanisms. Some plants have mechanisms that cause their seed pods to burst open, forcefully ejecting seeds. This is seen in plants like the touch me not or impatiens. 6. Ants. Certain plants have specialized seeds with appendages that attract ants. Ants carry the seeds to their nests, where they can germinate in a protected environment. Seed dispersal helps plants colonize new areas, reduce competition with parent plants, and increase genetic diversity. It's a crucial ecological process that contributes to the distribution and survival of plant species.